Hey guys, Dave from Hot Comics here. My pick of the week is The Star Wars. Issue 2 hit shelves this week. Another hit by Dark Horse. It is the original script that George Lucas wrote for the now legendary trilogy. Trilogies to some. But this is a really unique look into what could have been. I highly recommend it. If you haven't picked up Issue 1, track it down. It's already selling out pretty much everywhere. Issue 2 is out now. So get out there, read it, and happy reading.